really crappy. But even though it's crappy, this seemed to be the best place for the Essence of Undeath to drop. I ran Dire Maul too, and that's how I got some of these. Dire Maul even seemed to have increased drop rate. I think it maybe has something to do with the levels. That's what some people are saying. I haven't seen any comments on essences, but I'm talking about other gear, like in Stranglethorn Bale and all that. So I'm going to run this place. I'm going to farm here a bit and see kind of what I get.
Yeah.